Privacy is important because it is something that you can only lose once and you can never regain it. So if you don't have the maximum amount of privacy from the start, you will never get this back. Zero knowledge proofs are a technological breakthrough in cryptography that's fairly recent, let's say the past 10 years or so that they really became prominent. And what they allow you to do is prove something you know, or prove something you did, without revealing any of the details unless you want to. If you're using Worldcoin to prove your personhood, you create a zero knowledge proof that you are a member of the set of all humans. And you do this in a way without revealing which member you are. You just prove that you have evidence that you're part of this set, and also that you haven't done the particular thing you're about to do before. This allows you to build a whole new generation of privacy technology. We actually don't even know yet the full realm of possibilities that this allows. In my opinion, this is a much bigger breakthrough than blockchains themselves are, and we've yet to fully realize them. This is the level of privacy and the level of magic that this technology enables.